Hey everybody, Tom Rainey here with a quick note about your solar panels from Strikeforce Outdoors. On the back of your feeder kits, you'll notice that there's a small port where all you've got to do is unscrew it. You connect your solar panel, twist it down tight. You have an adjustable mounting bracket where you can put it on the leg of your feeder. And once you've done that, you set it up and you're ready to go.